I simply select the eye, and it pulls up my information screen. You'll notice that the eye is an amber color. Now that means that I have an active notification that the vehicle would like me to look at. Those notifications are always going to show up on this screen. You can see that notifications is highlighted. And I can use these buttons along the side here to view or delete the message as needed.